Hi kids, today we are going to learn about cursive writing. Do you know what is cursive writing? Here let me show you. It's very simple kids. Do you have your paper and pencil is ready? Let's learn how to write cursive alphabets. Okay, are you ready? Let's start. This is our lesson 2. In my previous video, I had shown you cursive strokes. Now, by using those cursive strokes, we will write alphabets. Right? Are you ready? When we make a small curve, we can write A. A. Next, with small curve, small curve, again small curve, which letter? K. Next, with small curve and a little loop over there, see, a little loop, a small L, like we will cross and then we will write, and which alphabet in front of us? A. Now see the difference, this is A and this is A. Now next, up, down, up, down, loops are going up and down, and again same pattern here, then up and make a tail. Which alphabet is this? B, B. Next, again same curve here also we will write, but we close the mouth. Join, curve, then close the mouth. Join, curve, then close the mouth. And which alphabet in front of us? Let's see. When we write A, like A, A, we make a straight line and a tail. Which alphabet in front of us? D, D. Next, you have seen this curve, and with the help of this big curve, we will make F, F. Now, to write F, we will use 4 lines. All 4 lines we have to use. How we will write? Up, take a long one and cut the stomach near the loop, not near the line, near the loop. Again, up, long one, cut the stomach near the loop. Again, long one, cut the stomach near the loop. So which alphabet in front of us? Small F. F. A. B. K. D. A. F. Now we will do next alphabets. Now next, you know how to write A, A, right? Always, whenever you are writing alphabets, try to use sounds, okay? In my previous videos, you already have learned how to pronounce them. Now, small J, stroke, A and J. When we combine them, let's see which alphabet in front of us. Smaller, right? And then J. Which alphabet in front of us? G, G. Next, again long stroke, C, okay, and up, down, and when we combine both the letters, let's see, long stroke and up and down, which alphabet in front of us? H. When you revise both strokes, you can write H means H very nicely. Okay, next, up, down, London Bridge is up and down, up. And which alphabet in front of us? You already know, I, E. Next, First slanting line, you know how to write slanting line. Then one up, down, up. Always write in slanting pattern. Earlier in my previous videos also, I told you in cursive letters, always prefer slanting patterns. Okay, and then which alphabet in front of us? J means J. Okay, then again long stroke. Oh my god, if you do practice of this long stroke, you can write so many alphabets. See, now which alphabet in front of us? You make a small circle and cut the stomach. Which alphabet? K. Now next, again long stroke, long stroke. Wow. And which alphabet? L. So let's write A to L. This is L. This is A. Okay? A to L we will write, and we will write small letters with the help of cursive pattern. A, A. B, K, D, A. What is this? A. Do practice. A, A. F, G, H, I, J, K, and L. So my dear little sweet children, today you have learned with the help of cursive strokes, you can write A to L, means A to L. Okay, now make a very nice worksheet, and if you are not able to make because you are very small, you can take the help of your parents, your brother sisters, elder brother sisters. Make a worksheet and do practice. Bye bye.